Hey everyone, welcome back. In this question, we are given that if we increase the amplitude of a particle performing simple harmonic motion to double,